My name is Thomas. If I had to choose between being trapped in here for the rest of my life or facing whatever's out there in the maze, I choose the maze.